Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 4, and we're continuing on with the side character known as Jimmy. Without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. I was able to pick up that Ascot Bailey and got it modded out, which of course is the Austin Healy IRL. So in this mission, I have to take out the vendors that are in relation with the Chinese mob.
Yeah. was I done?
Oi, Batson! What is up, don't call
her?
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Myself.
Get it, bitch!
First, I gotta leave this tail. Gotta shake these guys first.
Use extreme caution! Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
First, I gotta lose this tail. Gotta shake these guys first. First, I gotta lose this tail.
Excuse me.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Gotta shake these guys first. First, I gotta lose this tail. Gotta shake these guys first.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
First, I gotta lose this tail. Gotta shake these guys first. Surely there are better uses for your time, officer.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Back to the station.
Ooh! take an alternate route.
Yes, sir.
Here you go, Flatfoot.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
What am I supposed to do? Oh.
Sorry, I had to do that. Uh-oh.
Clean getaway.
Not bad. Too bad I had to waste a woman, though. Okay, let's patch this thing up.
Good afternoon. How can I help you? All fixed. Good as new. Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. Pick a color, any color. Thanks a lot. Afternoon to you. How can I? All right, I'll see you then.
Good.
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing, pal. Sorry about the prices, but gas keeps going up. It's tough times all around, you know? Anything else I can do for you?
Thanks.
Always a pleasure.
Stick up the gunshot.
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo? You take care now, buddy. Leave!
Watch it, buddy.
Hank B. Truck Theft. There's a lot of money in haulage, Jimmy. I'm setting up an operation, so I want a rig to get me started. Like the song goes, I need me a Hank B. There's always one sat in the industrial park in North Millville. Pick it up for me, would you?
Steal the Hank B. truck and deliver it to the garage.
Could do this all day.
Thank you.
good money.
I'll be right back, folks. Stick around. This is the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back with more of Mafia 2 Classic, 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Don't go away.
flame cover.
Hi, Jimmy. The bombers are running drugs around the city, and I just won't stand for it. Drugs are bad news, Jim. They make people crazy. Plus the fact that they are making that asshole, Elroy Tussle, rich. I'm hearing that his crew uses fruit and vegetable deliveries as a cover for moving this muck around. Destroy all their trucks. Hopefully that will close their business down for good.
Destroy all delivery trucks and their cargo.
You're gonna kill somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Thank you very much, officer.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
I'm in a gunshot. Get the hell out of here. Fuck it.
nut job here shooting a gun. Roger that.
Free, drop it.
Here's $200.
I got an idea. Let's make a deal.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Hey, you got a problem there,
can
buddy?
Can I help you, sir?
No, can I help you? Get the fuck out of here.
I got a crook, hey?
Give it!
Big lip. One last card, a boom, boom. Guess I won't need grenades after all. Works for me.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Sometimes I even impress myself.
French connection.
That's the way. Steady.
Cops everywhere. Guinness Book of World Records. Hey, homeboy. Oh, I got something.
Good, extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
you very much, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
To the last truck.
Yeah.
times I even impress myself. I could do this all day.
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Roger that.
Crossing the sticks.
Hey, Jimmy. It's Sal. I'm hearing that Elroy is pissed about the drug hits. Ha ha. Music to my ears. There's a problem, though. I got word that Tussle employed a headhunter to take care of me. They call this punk Karen because he places coins on the lips of his victims. Ooh, I'm shitting myself here. Go take care of this amateur for me, would you?
Kill Karen. For those who don't know, Styx in Greek mythology is the river in hell, and Karen is the ferrier of the dead.
Surely there are better uses for your time, officer.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
Come on, give it up.
14, 1.5 large.
Possible Grand Theft Auto. Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect. 10-4.
Sometimes I even impress myself.
Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo? Leave! Welcome to McCluskey. You leave now.
Thanks for the money, sucker. Out of here.
Roger.
Let me guess. You want to buy a gun?
No, I want to rob you. Turn the money, motherfucker. Uh-oh. Got that active one to level up.
I got an idea. Let's make a deal.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Oh, look at the money. Look at the bread.
Tit for tat. Jimmy, it's Tom. Yeah, it's about Eddie Fu. How did you guess? That little cocksucker's brother has been paying the cops to shake down my boys. I just had to spend a few hours in the cells myself. I can't just let that go, now can I? Find Fu's brother and kill him. Kill Fu's brother.
Get out the way. We must be on the move.
you let the gas take you over the fucking joint. 3, 2, 1. Make do with what I've got. $150. I didn't think the Irish mob was so cheap. This one is gone. Oh, another car theft.
Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo? Gun ain't much without some ammo.
Isn't that the truth? And for what I'm about to do.
You need...
Okay, good. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Myself.
Lassiter Series 75 Hollywood Theft. The Lassiter Series 75 Hollywood is it's the car that every aspiring businessman wants to be seen in. Jesus, every day I get a couple of morons on the phone wanting that car and ready to pay good money to look good in front of the boss. Pick me up a 75 in good working condition, please.
Steal the Lassiter Series 75 Hollywood and deliver it to the garage.
He's got big orders for cars he don't even fucking have and wants me to steal. Okay.
All day.
I don't have to go far to drop it off this time. I'm gonna drive like a grandma. kidding me?
Ooh-wee! 66.2
large. So I'm down to, I'm 28. I'm 28 large. I'm loaded, I'm raking in the dough. With this, I'm gonna have to go and stock up at the Hardware Harry's to get some hardware. And then save the game at one of the safe houses. I'm freaking loaded.
And remember, kids, crime doesn't pay, but a career in criminal justice does.
It's Jimmy.
All right, come in.
I got all the guns you'll ever need.
I know it.
Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Too bad I can't discharge a firearm in here. Because he's annoying. I just shoot him out of principle, but...
Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
An excellent weapon.
But he repeats the dialogue too damn much.
Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
I'm gonna rob this other gun shop.
going to drive a lot of that shit.
I'm still going!
Come on.
You can make it, come on.
So far I'm gonna get when the car comes to a complete stop. I still say the shoe sign. Person sounds like Gilbert Godfrey.
Shoe shine! Who wants a shoe shine? Oh, let me tell you. Would you like a shoe shine? Would you like a shoe shine, sir?
What's it gonna be?
Yeah, and I want the onions this time. Last time you didn't put the onions in it.
Enjoy.
20-cent hot dog.
Thanks.
All beef. That's
fresh hot
dogs.
No horse cock bologna here. Fresh hot dogs. No horse cock bologna here.
Horse cock bologna.
every weapon is legit. I can guarantee it.
That's one thing I can guarantee. Your ass is getting robbed. Yeah.
You want me?
Up against the wall.
Catcher. Jimmy, Sal, apparently a couple of bomber punks lied in court and set Tony Scalone down for a 10 stretch. This is fucking low, Jimmy. I can hardly believe it. Me and Elroy might have our differences, but this is plain wrong. I just know Elroy will be behind this. He must have paid those lying fucks big to put their tiny balls on the line. Kill them.
Kill the two bribed witnesses.
Out of my way,
Mom.
Myself.
Hey, there we go. Yes.
Check. I'm all this.
Say this for special occasions.
Disarm myself. Oh, it's not. They shot me down the head. Hi, Mama. shit. Pull up my own car.
This all day.
Who taught you to drive?
Yeah.
one for you and one for
me. We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
The dirty hairy gun. Code green, back to the station. Oh. What a hell of a shootout. Woo, too large. Woo-hoo. I'm raking. So there's a car theft, let's do that. Sorry, Mom. This thing's padded. Still driving. Wheels have not been shot out. So this is gonna be the last one before I close the stream. Schubert frigate theft.
I got a sweet job for you, Jimmy. I need a Schubert frigate for a friend of mine who's just come into some money. I can fix it up, but I'd rather not. The better condition you deliver the car, the better condition you deliver the car in, the more money for you. Deal?
Steal the Schubert frigate and deliver it to the garage. I could barely read that.
Thank you.
That's exactly the car I'm looking for. However, it's not a specific one. It's a specific one. You kidding me? I gotta go all that way to get it. Should've grabbed that car when I had the chance, but I'll grab any car now. Oh, cops.
Caucasian male carrying a handgun. Copy that.
Please!
$50, officer. Buzz off.
I got an idea. Let's make a deal.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Sorry, Toots. Need to borrow your car.
Too bad you don't have a cell phone. Oh, this thing is a wash. It's a new thing.
Yeah,
paint.
Nice.
Pursuit of a hit and run driver.
Trying to give me a tag.
Copy that.
Get it.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Roger that.
Peter taken got shot dead. Guess that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic between Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy, on the 9 to 5 Outlaw does game, YouTube, and Twitch channel. I'll be back tomorrow.